tool do you think you've been using to catch?
I want to say, since 2012. I mean, there was just a little bump where we switched over to that other system that I was, I mean, unfortunately, right off the bat, I was just like, what did I do? But because of the circumstances, we explored something different, which at the time, Two Touch didn't have or wasn't able to accommodate. And lo and behold, I mean, the timing was right when we did switch back to Two Touch because it was specifically the chip readers. I think at the time, it got a little too complex. But nonetheless, we're back to Two Touch, and I'm speechless with how happy I am that I went back to Two Touch.
And so this version of Two Touch allows you to add a surcharge on every credit card transaction, so you, at the end of the day or the month, I mean, your credit card fees are covered,
Sure. I mean, it's definitely, it covers an aspect of what your monthly credit card processing is. It's definitely, you know, it's whatever range you want it to be. It could be 3%, 4%, whatever. You had asked me, like, you know, what do you feel comfortable with? And at this point, 3% is kind of entry level. But yeah, I mean, it's definitely something that softens the blow on a monthly basis when it comes down to your, you know, we're running a business at a sliver of profit, and every little bit counts. And when you could basically count on 3% of whatever your sales is, that definitely suits it, especially during the slower months, I guess you could say.
Okay, let's do an experiment. I don't want to know how much, but just you know how much. Now, just think of it in 1 year profit. I want to see your face. 1 year of that surcharge and multiply it by 2 years or maybe 3 years.
Well, sure. I mean, if I based it on the month of June, then, you know, I'm happy as a clam. But overall, it's definitely significant. I will say that. It all boils down to, obviously, your sales, and unfortunately, nowadays 95% of any restaurant sales, I'm assuming, is credit card. So that's basically a 3% charge that you can add on or tack on. And the amount of people that actually question it are slim to none. I think overall, in the few months that we've been using it now, I want to say literally a handful of people have questioned it, but it seems like it's more and more the norm. And Two Touch definitely is on the up and up when it comes to that.
Okay.